we did it like once every 2 weeks, and we'd go to a horse ranch, and it introduced us to horses, and we would just kind of interact with them and see the way they interact with each other, and they're really therapeutic. They teach you a lot about yourself. I mean, the horses, it's really amazing. That's probably my favorite thing we did. You grow a bond with the horse, and you get to go see them, and they remember you, and they interact with you, and they really feel your emotions and stuff, so it's kind of neat.
I have a strong history with horses. So I used to break horses. I mean, coming from that, it was really nice and very, very therapeutic to be able to see the animals, and I love to hear their heartbeat. I don't know, there's something about it that's very, very soothing and calming. A lot of people don't understand until you're actually with the animals. It's not Dr. Doolittle, it's not like that. It's on a deeper level that you actually have this understanding, and it's insane because the way the horses are, you can actually, they feed off of you. It really was something different for me, and I really, really enjoyed it. And it was nice to see the others enjoy it as well. Well, I guess we're all going through it, you know, we're all going through the same thing. They have a really, really rough background, and so do we, and it's different from other animals like dogs and whatnot, but the horses are different. They're bigger, they're smarter. It's nice to be able to heal with them because without even talking, which I know they can't talk, but there's this deeper level of communication with the horses. Like, we've been there, we've gone through it, and it's nice because we're all broken, and it's nice to be able to put ourselves back together.